England manager is hoping to lead his team to World Cup glory. And unlike other England managers, Mr. Eriksson is certainly no turnip. In fact, he's a Swede.
Who do you think you are kidding, Jurgen Klinsman? If you think we're on the run, we are the boys who will stop your little game. We are the boys who will make you think again. 'Cause who do you think you are kidding, Jurgen Klinsman? If you Neville, Terry, Owen and the Golden One, working for the Swedish master, Mr. Eriksson. So watch out, Jurgen Klinsman, you have met your match in us. If you think you can crush us, we're for the Swedish master, Mr. Eriksson. So watch out, Jurgen Klinsman, you have met your match in us. If you think you can crush us, we're afraid you missed the bus. 'Cause who do you think you are kidding, Jurgen Klinsman? If you think old England's done. Many countries playing for their national pride and joy. England's got a secret weapon, he ain't no stupid boy. So watch out, Jurgen Klinsman, now team will send you manic. Here's some good advice for you.
Hands my guy!
Hey, Benny! 'Cause who do you think you are kidding, Jurgen Klinsman? If you think old England's done.
Early in the second half and the score is 0-0. It looks like Eriksson is making some substitutions. Bruno comes on to keep goal. Warden Hodges will sit in front of the back four. Corporal Jones will give England some pace on the wing, whilst Hurst and Peters take up a more advanced position. I don't believe it. It looks like he's bringing Rooney on, even though the boy's still half plastered. England surely have an all-star lineup now. There's a player down. It's the German captain, Michael Ballack. Oh dear, he's injured. What are they going to do now? Everybody knows the Germans have only got one Ballack.
You know what I mean, Jurgen?
With the crowd on our side and the ball at our feet, there's only one result. You are gonna get beat. The boys of 66, they're still around. They give us power from above.
You know what I mean, Jurgen?